The Guyana Police Force Special Organized Crime Unit has issued wanted bulletins for two East Coast Demerara residents for money laundering. The two are Riaz Ali and Mistress Jennifer Maria Ali, ni Ramnarine of Lot 9, Block CC, Monrepo, East Coast Demerara. According to the bulletin, Riaz is said to be 40 years old, while Jennifer is 30 years old. SOCU is asking anyone who knows the whereabouts of the two persons to make contact with the agency or the nearest police station.